अस्सलाम वालेकुम, माय नेम इज़ फ्रीहा सत्तार एंड द टॉपिक ऑफ माय प्रेजेंटेशन इज़ आइसोलेशन एंड एनालिसिस ऑफ अमोक्सिसिलिन रेजिस्टेंट बैक्टीरिया फ्रॉम ड्रिंकिंग वाटर सैंपल। एज फार एज वी नो दैट द एंटीबायोटिक्स आर नेसेसरी एविल्स, दीज आर डिजायर्ड इन डाइटिस एंड द सस्टेनेबिलिटी ऑफ लाइफ इज नॉट पॉसिबल विदाउट द यूज ऑफ दीज एंटीबायोटिक्स। ह्यूमन्स हैड बीन यूजिंग एंटीबायोटिक्स सिंस लॉन्ग, एज अ रिजल्ट रेजिस्टेंस हैड बीन रिपोर्टेड अगेंस्ट सर्टन इफेक्टिव एंटीबायोटिक्स। Also, in many countries like Pakistan, people are using antibiotics in an uncontrolled way and without the prescription of doctors. So, due to the overuse and misuse of antibiotics, many sensitive bacteria are killed, but resistant bacteria are growing and develop resistance against certain effective antibiotics, able to produce infectious microbial strains. Another issue also arises that the people are using antibiotics of different brands to treat viral infections, for example, cough, cold, flu, which is another cause of resistance. So having all these points, plant drinking water having microbial population exist. So basically the objective of the study was designed to isolate the resistant bacteria against antibiotic amoxicillin of different brands from drinking water samples collected from public places of tap water, to make a comparison of both brands to get an estimation that which brand is more sensitive to bacterial survival. So for their purpose, different water samples were collected from different areas of Faisalabad, and the 100 microliter of sample was spread out on LB media players augmented with specific concentration of antibiotics. In the present study, two different brands of amoxicillin used, and the microbial population was compared on LB media players having appropriate concentration of antibiotics. The bacterial players were grown on different concentration of amoxicillin, and highest concentration was used in this study was 36 microgram per ml. After that, the highly resistant bacterial strains were investigated by biochemical and molecular analysis. We basically identified the different species like Streptococcus, Staphylococcus, Streptobacillus. All the identified isolates showing higher resistance against CSPC as compared to GSK. So we use basically the different concentration of both brands of antibiotics like 8, 16, 32 and 36 microgram per ml. And we were very surprised to analyze the growth of bacteria at the concentration of 36 microgram per ml, which is a very high concentration. We basically concluded that all the bacteria isolates like Streptococcus, Staphylococcus and Streptobacillus are showing highest resistance against both brand of antibiotics, GSK and CSPC. And the identified bacterial strains are involving in the prevalence of many harmful diseases like abscess, bloodstream infection, pharyngitis, cellulitis, arthritis, and rashes. While in some treatment, bacterial resistance show less against GSK as compared to CSPC. Also, highest concentration of total dissolved solid, colloids, and coliform have also seen in many samples like Gurnanakpura, Sir Sayyar Town. The study also showed that the drinking water resources are polluted and involving in the prognosis of many harmful diseases which make the water unfit for human consumption. Also, antibiotic amoxicillin brand of GSK is much better than CSPC. It can be beneficial for public use. Thank you so much.